Have you wondered why, recently, more and more corporations are going woke? The Fortune 500 is no longer content with high profit margins. Now, they want to control the behavior of shareholders, employees, and customers.
Behaviors are going to have to change.
And they're using your money to make it happen. Why? Who's behind it? What does it mean for your bottom line? Find out in the Soldiers of Finance documentary, BlackRock, Corporate Tyranny for All.